Okay. My name's Matthew, and I'm sure that you were informed that I was going to call you to, you know, help you out with your shift. If you weren't, then don't be too surprised. We aren't told much around here. Anyway, welcome to your new overnight job here at the warehouse. This warehouse holds many props, items, supplies, animatronics, and other stuff for a small closed-down restaurant chain known as Pizza House, which honestly I think is a pretty absurd name, but whatever. Wiggle Pizza House opened in 1991 and closed down in 1998 due to the company not having enough money to keep it running for very much longer. And right now, they're looking for ways to reopen. Now, this job isn't exactly what you might expect, as you might not have been told. You see, out of all the animatronics we have stored here, only very few were good enough after all these years of them just sitting here and collecting dust. These ones in particular, and surprisingly, are the ones directly from the pizzeria. It may sound like a good thing that they're working, but I'd like to warn you that they aren't working in the way they should. They say that the animatronics had technology that made them walk, but it was scrapped before the opening of the restaurant. So basically, the animatronics wander around the warehouse at night and have been reported to have a somewhat aggressive behavior. It's your job to make sure that these things don't wander outside or break anything or get inside your office. So if you feel like you're in danger, remember that you have a mask right under your desk. If anything wanders inside, just put it on, and they'll likely wander back out. It's worked before and seems to be a good solution. You've got some other tools, too. On the sides of your desk, you've got two buttons that will light up the hallways, so you can see down them, you know. You've got a camera monitor as well, which can be used to check around the area and make sure everything is how it should be. And I'm sure you've also noticed the small box with the lever on it. Please, only use that if the animatronic in front of you starts activating. There should be a note near it to help you out, and it's got important information on what to do and also what not to do. And I think I've got everything for tonight. Just watch the cameras, make sure nothing moves around. Put the mask on if something happens to wander inside your office, and make sure the animatronic in front of you doesn't get too aggressive. I can assure you, as scary as this all sounds, it's likely a glitch in their systems and we're working to get it fixed every day. I'll try to keep you updated on things and I'll let you know if anything is changing. Your shift ends at 6 a.m. Stay aware and have a good night. Hey, how was last night? I'm pretty sure it went well. So it's important for me to tell you right now that today the animatronic known as Captain Feathersword has been acting up. He's on camera 6 and needs constant supervision. He seems to move when not being watched, even on cameras for some reason. Keep an eye on him, because he might move out of the room if you don't. And if he does, then I'd recommend looking for him on the cameras. He could go anywhere, and maybe watching him for a bit from there might do something. It might reset his path and send him back to where he first was, but we've never really seen what happens, so it's best to just not let him get out of his room, okay? I'd also like to point out that the lights inside their hallways are very bright, and some animatronics seem to be sometimes sensitive to bright lights, but not always. I don't know how well this works, but maybe try it out if you have to. It could have a small chance to stall them for a bit. Well, maybe that might not be a great idea. It would just keep them in the hallways, and that might not be the smartest thing to do. It's probably best to let them wander out by using the mask gun to keep them watching you in the halls. Anyway, I'm sure you've got everything under control. Keep an eye on Captain Feathersword, use the mask if you need to, and also keep an eye on the animatronic in front of you and make sure he doesn't activate. As for everything else, all seems to be going somewhat okay despite what's been going on with Captain Feathersword. Good night, Mark. been some reports of animatronics crawling inside the vents. They were found sticking out at me while after your shift had ended and everyone was going into work. We have no idea why these things are acting this way, and I overheard someone saying that crawling was never a thing they could do before. Something isn't right, Mark. Even the company's head people don't know what's wrong. There's three vents that connect and lead directly to your office. These vents can be sealed shut, but the main issue is that only one can be shut at a time. If anything happens to crawl inside one, remember to keep it shut. And if two happen to get inside, then you should see which one is closest first. I wouldn't even dare to wait for them to enter the office through the vents and put on a mask. Honestly, I don't even think that would work. Everyone's trying their best to get this sorted out. We're looking deeper and deeper every day, and we think we may have found something. Someone said that they're going to have one of the original mechanics who designed the animatronics look into it tomorrow. We're hoping that we can get this madness finished. You're doing pretty good so far, and I advise you to keep it up. We're all very stressed out right now, and I wish you the best of luck. Good night.
Yeah.
I just want to warn you to not go near any other animatronics right now. Something happened today. I think the company is talking with another who had made some place similar for help to reopen. But I think these animatronics are going to be scrapped at the end of the week. Apparently, the company wanted to retrofit them with newer technology and upgraded designs, but it's not going to happen now. I'm assuming they're just going to start fresh since they're in contact with this other company. They made some kind of tiny amusement park place or something. I forgot the name of it. Anyway, just don't make much eye contact with the animatronics. I know that sounds weird, but please trust me on this and try to finish your shift. We'd like to help you out with finding a new job with us after this. I can assure you that it won't be anything like this at all, and things will get better once we scrap these. Be careful, Mark, and good luck.
Thank you.
about the Halmark. We told you not to go there tonight, and we've been informed by someone that you didn't. There's no way we're going to go in there to get you out. Do you even understand how dangerous it is in there? What is wrong with you? Look, get your shift done and get the hell out of there. We're going to have those things demolished in the morning, and the same goes for everything that moves in that building. I don't know why you returned, but please, stay safe and do not get yourself killed. These things are out for blood, Mark. Good luck in there.
Attention staff. We believe we've found the issue with our animatronics. The unused AFRS seems to have been reactivated and cannot be deactivated. It has been known to cause malfunctions in the past, sending the animatronic into a dangerous looping state. We advise our team to not directly face the animatronics while they are malfunctioning to prevent further issues. They should eventually stop and return to their previous state. We're not going to play games here anymore. Whoever reactivated the AFRS needs to speak up now, unless it's activated by itself somehow. The last programming engineers gave up and left, so we're not getting anywhere until this is finished and functioning the way it should. Thank you for your time.
I don't know if this is a good idea.
What is?
The idea of working for that other company. You know that they've got their own past with stuff, right?
I understand that you're paranoid because of the current situation, and yes, I am aware of their past. It was only one incident, and that was years ago. They've done a handful of other things and everything was fine. Let's just focus on getting this stuff fixed up right now. I can't confirm if the decision of working with them is final.
What do you think is wrong?
Not a clue, sadly. Some things, very wrong.